Okay, now we use the remote controller. Off. On. We try, it's the M1. M1, you see the color, it's in red. Now we see motion sensor is working. Now we try M2. Okay, M2. You need to see the... You need to make sure the indicator LED is changed to orange, okay? Now change to orange color. Orange color. Motion sensor also working. Now it's the M3. M3, green color. No motion sensor. M2, orange color. PIR is working. M1. Red color, motion sensor, also working.